There is a city we did not build. It's not on the map. Here's where despair kicks in. We lost the art of reading the scripture written on a stranger's face. Lost it in the wilderness of lonely hearts. If we meet our Savior on the road, we crucify. Turn on the lights, we run around. Turn them off, and we fall. Stumbling over the external locus of control, isolated by social roles. There is a city not built by hands, but we cannot reach it. So we want, and want, and want. What is that want? Why do we want? We find solace in wide open spaces, a peace we do not know, a silence inside the emptiness inside of us. There's a voice inside the silence, a call, a caller. He knows the one he calls. He knows our emptiness, our loneliness. He knows the unmapped places, the unbuildable city. He is calling us because he wrote eternity inside our bones. His words in the clouds are for those who have roamed far afield. You are loved. Lose yourself in the flow. Let love find you.